Good afternoon, I'm Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 17556 Southwest Jaeger Lane here in Beaverton. We're located at the right side of the home. Over here near the AC unit, we have a 3-inch ABS cleanout. The cleanout closest to the home is the rain drain. The one furthest out is the sewer. We're going to check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. We currently have water running. Here we go. Yeah, here at 40 feet out, it transitions from 3-inch ABS over to, looks like 6-inch schedule 3034 PVC pipe. Alrighty, here at 72 feet, we have reached the main lateral out on Jaeger Lane. We're going to let the line drain out here for a couple minutes. As I'm reeling back through here, I am seeing some debris build up in the line. My camera scraped a reasonable amount of it off as I've been pushing down here. There is a little bit of standing water here out in the PVC portion of the line, but the water level is not even coming up to the camera lens, so that's less than a quarter of an inch. But it does look like a fair amount of grease has been put down the pipe, and we've got some build. That's going to build up in a line regardless of whether there's standing water or not. But this standing water is so minimal, it's not worth repairing at all. Okay, I'm just about to reel the camera head out of the ground, or out of the line here. Because we have grease build up throughout the pipe, I am going to recommend a hydrojet to remove that grease. It's ranging between about an eighth of an inch to about three quarters of an inch thick, depending on the part of the line you're in. I recommend getting that jetted out of there. Apart from that, though, the line itself is in good shape, the ABS and the PVC portions. And again, apart from the grease, the line is functioning properly at this time.